Hello crafties, this is Ramani and welcome back to my channel. I know it's been 3 weeks and now I'm back with another interesting video. So let's get started. But wait, did you subscribe? If not, do subscribe and let's get started. Shall we? So in this video, I'm gonna show you how I made this lamppost with a cardboard and some wax paper. So let's see how we can do that. I've taken a black poster board and some wax paper and cut out some shapes out of that. Let me know in the comments below if you'd like a template to that. Next thing I've done is I've taken this wax paper and stick that using some Elmer's glue and made 5 of these. So this process is done in layers. First I have taken a black template, added a parchment paper to that and then added another black template, sticking them together. So this makes a single side of lamppost. I have done the same thing for the 4 other sides. I've then taken a medium sized pentagon that I've already cut, reversed it, and then I've added some edges to that. One thing to remember here is to add the edges at an angle to make it more realistic. I've then taken the larger pentagon and attached it to the medium sized one. This makes the bottom layer for the top of the lamppost. I've done the same thing with the smaller pentagon and then attached it to the larger one. This makes the second layer for the top of a lamppost. And finally, I have arranged everything into the layers and this forms the head of the lamppost. Now to prepare lampshade for this lamppost, I have taken the sides of the lampshade that we have done earlier and stuck them together with a clear tape. You can also use a glue gun for this, but somehow I felt like sticking them together with the tape is much more easier and it also gives them more flexibility. As you can guess, the next step is to stick the bottom and the top parts together for this lamppost. I've stuck these two things using a clear tape. For me personally, I found sticking these two parts together with a clear tape is much more difficult than using a glue gun. But finally, I have stuck them together using a clear tape. And the last step is to add a base to this lamppost. Unfortunately, I was unable to film this because my camera was dead. I have prepared a base and attached the whole thing to a lamp stand that I have in my home. So this is how it looked like. I hope you all liked it and don't forget to like, share and subscribe. Click here for last week's video and here to subscribe.